He's a prep star. Madison Memorial's Lachine Neblett winning both the 110-meter high and 300-meter intermediate hurdles at yesterday's Monona Grove Track Invitational. But track isn't his only specialty. Neblett also great at football, and he'll play at the next level. Neblett taking his talents to Illinois State next season. At 6 foot, 175 pounds, he hauled in 62 catches for over 1,100 yards and 17 touchdowns this past year, earning All-State honors. He also had more than 660 yards and 2 touchdowns, those coming on kickoff.